What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Jetson. Back playing WoW. This is part two of in-game gearing. On my previous video, I logged in. WoW did a patch. Hold up. They did a patch update, so I was in healing's back, but you can see my tanking action bar. So they fixed all the bugs because I had to do another update before I logged in today.
Update come.
And hold up, why am I twitching? No, it should be open. But and I'm just letting y'all know my leveling up, y'all. I'm focused on my healing gear first, and then I'm gonna try to get my tanking gear later on. So you gonna see me mostly running dungeons as a healer, and I might do a little PvP. I'm thinking about it. Enough of that. To get back in this gameplay, I'm trying to see if my live stream is working. But let's get in this gameplay. Yeah, it look like it's looking good right now. Yeah, just like I say, I'm trying to focus mostly on my healing gear because I want to get mostly on my healing gear first. Then I'm gonna focus on my off-spec gear, and that's tanking. Kind of love tanking as a monk, so I know I get deck out as a tank. As a monk, I'm gonna be OP. And a lot of people was giving me advice. A lot of people was like, why won't you just be a tank in PvP? I was thinking about doing that too, getting tanking PvP gear for PvP. But I mainly want to heal in PvP, but I will give it a try. If I like it, I will change over the tanking for PvP. But my, just like I said, my main focus with my monk is healing. Thanks for all the advice, but my focus is healing. I love leveling up as a tank, but I love healing as a monk. Right now, I tried the PvP as a monk, as a healer. I just kept getting killed because I don't have no healing gear. The only healing PvP gear I have is a 625 eye level. And, what the hell going on? It look like we lagging, but I don't know. This is something. They say we still live, but this is something. Yeah, we still live on OBS, but for some reason, on my laptop, we not live. It was just frozen. Oh shit, my laptop starting to freeze up again. So yeah, I see it. I look like it's coming in. Alright, let's go ahead and squeeze for a dungeon right quick. And just like I said in the last video, the update patch, you could get eye level 615 blue gear and these regular dungeon. They did an update in the patch, and I'm glad they did, so now I can get level up, well, get gear for Heroic Quick. Oh man, I hate this. That's the thing about when you hit level 100, people keep wiping, and then the healer and the tank keep leaving. Oh my goodness, now I gotta go all the way over there. Is it a portal? No portal. So now I gotta travel all the way over there myself. I'm trying to find them. No portal. So I guess it kept wiping and the tank left. See, I ain't gonna be able to get gear quick like that if I keep getting in groups like this. I'm guessing that tank the other healer left because they kept wiping. But the other healer wasn't that gear. They probably kicked them. I don't know where I'm going. Forgot how to get up there. Okay, yeah, I remember now. I ain't been here in a long time. Yeah. So we get there, y'all. Alright, they defeated two bosses, so we have three more left. Whoop. About to go the wrong way. About to get hit with that cheese. Alright, we already hit. We hadn't. Okay.
Now, let us finish this.
We should be good, y'all. I meant the respect too, y'all. But we doing good, y'all. Getting my manatee up. Good hit. We good, y'all. Gotta use this, y'all. Gonna use some of that manatee. Get close, heal up. Yeah, okay, we good. Ooh, what I get? I got cloth, y'all. Are you serious? Where? Where is that? Trying to find it. I guess the leader got all the magic loot. I'm trying to find it, y'all. I can't find it yet. Say hands. Welcome to the channel, y'all. I don't see the hands. I'm trying to locate the hands, but I can't locate it. Oh my goodness, are you serious? He should throw his fling on the other side. I wanna know if they had the loot still. Probably didn't have the loot. Cause it says in my bag. So. Oh shoot. Damn. He dazed me. To stay on the other side. That was my bad right there. I still don't see these hands, man. Oh, that's why I ain't loot. I'm supposed to loot him. Okay, I looped him. Still don't see him. All my items should be down here. Oh, I'm thinking I didn't loot it. Somebody else looped it. Oh, okay. Oh, failed by me. Super failed by me. I didn't loop it. Thank you. I got to pay attention to it. Where he point his beak at. Yeah, we good, we good. All right, we good. Okay, she received that. Okay, now I see. It's showing the name, whoever received it. Try to CC one, but what's up, dude? 1600. What's up, I was Sam. Yeah, I gotta drink some mana. Okay, we good, we good, we good, we good. Drink some mana. I gotta be on this tank though, I see that. But he be taking a lot of damage early. So, do we have a maze? The maid pays attention. He might not be paying attention.
Good. Yeah. I have been waiting for a fight.
I'm trying to remember this fight. There you go, we go. Thanks. He read it a little late, but.
Blade will end you.
will consume you! You will burn!
Yeah, that ain't smart. He went right into it.
And now you die. It's still recharging.
We good, we good, we good, we good. We good. Your ass killing me, y'all. I got it.
I'm sorry, girl. I have failed you.
Okay, we good. I gotta take all these quests off. So. What kind of food he gave me? Okay, that was the last boss right there. I'm guessing that was the last boss. I didn't get no gear. Yeah, I can see what you typing. I bet you can see it on the screen too. Let me stop tracking all these, y'all. You tell me it's been a night of bad things. I'm gonna go ahead and run another one with them. Flower power. What's up, rookie? We go. I do need respect though. Golly. Okay, they both 100%. You could look at my gear and see that I'm a rookie. Oh shoot, let me see something. Okay, let me put this up here at 600. I'm gonna put that for right here, yeah. Mm. Alright, y'all. We just waiting for a dungeon. Well, we really waiting for a tank. I had to correct myself. Yeah, we waiting for a tank right now. Baby, I deserve. Okay, we are good. We need a better weapon, y'all. We got a good tanking weapon, but we don't have a good healing weapon. My back piece is made for tanking. I have a lot of gear made for tanking because I was getting a lot of tanking drops. Oh man, how long is this wait? Okay, we got like a couple of seconds. Might be more in there. I might go to town and repair. Okay, I just want to leave the instant. Okay, yeah, okay, right here. Teleport out of dungeon. Alright, let's go repair. I'm trying to at least get two pieces in this video, y'all. I don't want to do a whole part two and get no gear.
Do you need supplies?
It's all that so. I'm not going to DE no more stuff, y'all. I'm going to go ahead and just sell so I can let my gold bill back up. Stuff I don't need. So I'm guessing most of this stuff I need, huh? Why my bag looks so full though? Golly. Do I already have this? Let me see something bright, clear. Got a repair?
Guns for sale or trade. Stay strong.
Okay, I upgrade my rogue. My rogue is level 97. I got so much stuff in my bag. Alright, I'm gonna have to clear my bags out later on.
Spirits be with ya. We'll be counting on you, Commander. Find us a ship right so we can surround Tanai.
Let my DK do that. Okay. She should be able to beat that with no problem. Let's do it, baby. We only have one person. Interesting. Nope. Ain't gonna work. Alright, this is gold. Okay, ain't gonna work. 30 minutes. Let me level up my. Oh man, 97. 100%. Maybe 2%. Okay. Oh look, we have no more. Nope. That's it. Okay, we still waiting for a tank, y'all. I mean, see, we had a 3-minute wait, y'all. We've been waiting an extra 4 minutes. Oh, goodness. I don't know what happened. A lot of people, a lot of people quit, trying to quit WoW. I guess because they already decked out. But me, I'm just leveling all my characters. My next character I'm gonna level is my hunter. I love playing as my hunter. But that's my next character to level up. So I might go all out with my hunter. What's up, man? What's up, Twitch? Mercy 1614 Omega 3. What's up? Welcome to the channel. Alright, let me just go back to Ogre Mine right quick. I'm gonna try out that other spell. I'm gonna try out one spell. I think I got an epic turtle. No, I don't got an epic turtle. I'm gonna get me an epic turtle. Let's get the blue one. Okay,
please rouse my wrath. The greatest virtue is the will to act.
Okay, I'm gonna respect my talent, but I'm gonna see. I'm gonna get the same thing. I want to switch to the Tea Explosion. It's 8 yards ratio. See, this right here is 20 yards. For 10 seconds. Okay. Okay, so it increase your heals by 50% for 6 seconds, over 6 seconds. And divide among all alliance within 8 yards of target hills. Also some at 8 hill square, 8 yards ratio around the target. That's for 15 seconds. By chain, smooth some of this ability instantly will heal. Smooth. I want to try this out, but I'm loving this too right here. Statue, bro. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep this right now. Later on, I might get this. Right now, I'm gonna just keep the breath of hills. Omega, I'm waking at you. Hey. Oh man, I said we got the 40-minute wait, y'all. Are you serious? I'm about to lead the group, y'all, and just look for another group. Cause all we need is a tank, y'all, and well. One of my random teammates say they've been playing heroics all day and it was getting failed tanks, so there probably ain't no good tanks out there.
Business.
Let me get rid of the stuff I don't need. I'll be right back, y'all. AC and I don't have no shorts and nothing on. I don't have no jump, like Robert said winning. Oh, finally we got it. Finally we got it, y'all. I just hope I get some gear, man. I need gear bad. I'm gonna run some heroics. Okay, we got a monk tank. All right, 220k HP. Alright, this monk like he know what he's doing. this done. That's the thing about healing your new dungeon, if you ain't gearable, you're gonna be burning a lot of mana. Did he pull egg or what? What? What happened? He pulled two groups? Oh yeah, he pulled two groups. Mm-hmm. So my bad. I'm gonna pull two groups, y'all. Yeah, CC baby. Yeah, that'd be the best way, baby. Yeah. We re-CC him. All right, we good. You don't like using CCs no more. That man hit hard. Alright, we got the team back up. Ooh, what was that? That was a boat. As you can see, every time I get a chance to get my mana up, I'm getting there. Cause I know I'm not that gear. So I gotta keep my mana up. Go ahead and use the bubble early, so it won't take that much damage. We good. I just had to spam heals, y'all. Keep everybody up. He should have just went ahead and pulled them. Trying to skip open them. I don't never use that. I don't know why. I gotta start using that spin kit. That spin kit burned a lot of mana, though. You got the resource shield up though. Keep my man up a little bit.
Don't get in my way.
Yeah.
Don't get in my way.
All right, we good, we good. I'm using all my mana. See, I'm burning my mana. See. My character's name is Nasty Dead 2. My mana back up. Ooh, shoot, that upgrade. Yes. Got a belt. Yes, baby. Now, why is you pulling? Okay, tank gonna stand right in the AOE. Okay, it's all fine. All right, we good. Good. Han Green, you said that was bad. Let me man it up while we wait. Gotta upgrade. I gotta be 6'10 to do heroics. I'm not that far from it. I'm in love with that goo. I got bacon soul. If I was asleep right there, yourself, I got span hills. He was at my site, y'all couldn't see him. Oh no. Do it too many. Come on, no more stashing. What happened? You couldn't see it? I guess he's trying to say he couldn't see. He couldn't see because my statue was in his way or something. He said he didn't pull those this time, but I don't know. Oh. We might need a CC. He keep pulling two mobs, y'all. I don't know what's going on. I don't know who keep pulling the extra mob, but somebody is. Yeah, we doing better now. We good, we good. Nah, this mug taking a lot of damage. Come on, DPS. Come on, DPS, I'm burning my man. This is crazy, yo. Let them have it, boys. None can compete. He told me to. I ain't no pee pa. I gotta change my hairstyle. Who been defeated? I don't know what we're supposed to do, we? I played my Sherman. The tank knew what he was doing, so we got through it kind of quick. Oh, you had to kill those cannons. Kill the ass and drop the. They got kill little cannons. What are we doing, man? Give them all you got. I'm wasting all my men and we ain't going nowhere.
All you've got.
Here we go. We should be good. But we beat it. We beat it. Oh my goodness. They both got something, but I didn't. Oh, shoot. That was crazy right there. That fight was crazy. But we beat it, I ain't mad. I don't know what happened right there. I just saw a fire on the ground and I just saw people dying. This is crazy. I can't believe we this game is like this. The expansion has been out for a while, yo. We should be running right through heroics. Had to use it early. What the tank did, well, he like equal to, he always blame me on somebody else. But he be pulling too much mobs. He not getting enough for that yet. This should be easy. Boy, the hunter needs to step up. The hunter ain't doing. Well, she ain't really doing nothing. This supposed to be the last boss. Look at the tank. Tank to stand. The AOE. Move my statue right here. Come on, baby, we almost got it. We almost got it. Damn, I was about to heal. Soon I was about to heal, she died. Oh man, I can't raise her. Well, I have two pieces, y'all. That's gonna be the end of this episode. I got a belt and some hands. I'm at 592 now. Okay, I killed Razzle. Alright, y'all, that's it for this episode. See you when I see you, peace. I'm out. Where's that?